been buried in Moscow. Russia's current president Vladimir Putin didn't attend the ceremony, but thousands of Russians
did. Hey, don't you see?
That's it for that. It's called tomorrow.
It's roasting out there. DeLonghi Bean to Cup coffee machines. Sponsor weather and fall.
Rainbow pushes off
northern
Western UK tonight, with heavy at times and accompanied by strong winds. Same dry across eastern England. Mild and muggy night for all. Sunday will get off to a wet start for Northern Ireland, with heavy rain then spreading across Scotland.